Mr. Boss, you have a 2:30 interview today. Oh, hey, Claudette. Okay, thank you. Good thing I left my interview outfit on overnight, so I'm not that late. No, Patricia, I wanted a pumpkin spice latte, not a pumpkin spice macchiato from Starbucks. Oh my gosh, are you gonna clean the bathroom floor? What? No, I'm here for my, 2:30 interview with Mr. Boss. I'm so sorry. Can I offer you some, coffee or water? Yeah, please. Thank you. So I can see that you most recently worked at Rutgers as an intern. Can you tell me a little bit more about your experience there?
Oh, well, you know, it wasn't actually I most recently. I kind of just put it right there up the top because it sounded the best, so. Yeah, well, can you still please elaborate about a little bit more what you did there? Oh, you know, I picked up the phone. Answer calls, and I feel like I got some good communication skills from that. I did a little bit of recruitment there, you know, just for fast casts. I just called up my friends, hooked them up first. It worked out pretty well. They didn't really find out that soon.
That's interesting. What was your relationship with your previous employer?
Relationship?
Oh boy. I think I've heard enough. Could you please make your way to the door?